Hey everybody, welcome to In the Field with CJ. Today I'm at one of my favorite workout parks, yeah, that's the word for it. And I want to talk about, you know, being an outdoorsman like I am and being in the field, what I do in the outdoors, whether it be work or recreation or fun or whatever's going on. I do exercise too as well, so that's part of me being outdoors. You know, I go to the gym too as well for strip training, but I prefer to work out outside. That's my preferred thing. So what I want to talk about today is a good running shoe, okay? I've run in different sorts of types of shoes. I've run in what they, you know, as of lately they have what they call the minimalist running shoe, which is pretty much a sole and some fabric around your feet for the most part. I'm sure some of you might be familiar with the five finger type shoes, which they're nice, they're good. They just didn't fit my feet well. I didn't like the fit or the feel of them, so I opted out of those. So I looked for other types of minimalist shoes. You know, in the past, running shoes were kind of big and bulky for the most part. Another great shoe that I used to run in all the time was New Balance, was a great shoe too as well. But today's world, some of the minimalist shoes have advanced a little bit because they found out, I guess, from some of the research that the less of the sole is not absolutely a good thing. You know, it got to the point where people were trying to run barefoot, or get to the point where you were literally almost running barefoot, right? You could feel the earth under your feet, and I understood the concept of that because I had a minimalist shoe that was made by Adidas as well, and it was a great shoe, and it just had a kind of a sole, you know, a real thin minimalist sole with, you know, a canvas type fabric around it, and pretty much that was it, and laces, that was it, and it ran pretty good. I ran on different environments in that shoe, whether it would be concrete trail, you know, paved road, or like an off-road trail, you know, like a dirt trail, right? But what I found was I got away from that shoe, and then I looked for, you know, another type of running shoe. And I ran in some cheap shoes before too, like some Walmart type cheap shoes, and that didn't work well either. I mean, I ran in them, I worked out in them, I can work out in them fine, but running them for long distance, negatory. So today I have the Adidas SL Loop. This is a great shoe. I just picked it up maybe about 2 months ago. I've run it a couple of times now. It is classified as a minimalist shoe because the new minimalist shoes now do have a sole. So they have a decent sole in them, but the material, the composite material, or nowadays a lot of this is recycled material, is lightweight. So I believe this material is a foam type of material with probably some recycled materials in it. It has, you know, a canvas upper, a very lightweight canvas upper with some suading around the toe for reinforcement, as well as in the back. But for the most part, and then on the side, it has the mesh, on the side here on both sides. So you get the breathable, which is very critical, you know, having a breathable shoe too, because that eliminates, like, you know, you can get athlete's foot from having your feet all stuffed in and not breathing, and it just feels more comfortable, keeps your feet dry as well. So, and then another key thing to remember, and I'm gonna do something about this at another point, will be the type of socks you wear, okay? So keep that at a light fabric. Cotton is out when it comes to active lifestyles nowadays, but, you know, I'll talk about that in another video. But I really recommend this Adidas SL Loop. This is a great running shoe. It's very light. It has this, you know, this little loop in the back to be able to pull up on your feet. It has a loop in the front where you can probably attach something to. I tend to, when I go running, I tend to take my car key or house key, and I actually tie it to the string, and then tie my bow in the shoe when I run. So that way I won't lose my keys when I'm running. So that's a good tip to know about when you go running. So shoe that I like right now, and I'm sure there's some other great shoes out there. This is just a shoe that I've used, and I'm probably gonna find another good trail shoe I might not use this shoe for the trail because I wouldn't use this shoe for the trail because it doesn't have the reinforced toe. And I will talk about that at some other time when I do go over the trail shoes that I use or that I run in. Because not having a reinforced toe going on a trail, it's not a good thing, trust me on that. So, but if you're running on the road or maybe some light gravel or something, this is a good shoe. It's the Adidas SL Loop. It comes in a couple of different colors that I've seen. Actually, some nice colors, really. This is a black one I got. There's a royal blue. Then they have a camouflage one, too, as well. They have a camouflage one and all assorted colors. So check that out. Go to the Adidas website or go to your local retailer's shoe retailer, and you'll be able to find the shoe. Excuse me, there's flies, whatever, flying around me. I'm sorry. So the Adidas SL Loop, I like this shoe. It's real comfortable. It's snug. It's flexible. It's lightweight. Go check it out, all right? See you guys later in the field with CJ.